All right, well, today was day two, officially day two, maybe day three, but much better flying. I was able to stay hovering most of the time. Almost no broken things. Well, I bent a propeller, but really, it was a lot better. I really feel like I'm getting to it now. So, yeah, it is no phantom. Let's say that. It is no phantom. It is freaking hard. But I think the principles of learning to fly a phantom, or learning to fly any kind of drone, makes it a little easier to get orientation. But I'll get it. I mean, today I felt like I was going to get it. I got a couple of bent propellers in the end. You know, a couple of little bent things. But nothing like when I was first flying this thing. I feel like I'm kind of in control a little bit. So we go from here. All right.